Well, hello, and how you do? Today I'll be looking at Village Mall in Danville, Illinois. Opened in 1975, the mall's anchor stores are County Market, Pet Supplies, Plus, Dunham Sports, Ross, Citi Trends, Joy and Fabrics, Burlington, Shoes Sensation, Slumberland Furniture, and AMC. There are two vacant anchor stores that were once Carson's and Sears. It is managed by T Danville, a division of Tabani Group. Village Mall was developed in the 1970s by SES Development Company. The first store open was Irie Way Discount Store in 1972, which later became a Target. It was followed by a National Supermarkets and a Mies Department Store, which was later sold to Elder Bierman. The mall itself opened in 1975. JCPenney was added in 1985. Sears, which previously had a store in downtown Danville, was offered an incentive by the city to move into the mall in the early 90s. Well, this mall definitely looks like it's been stuck in the 80s. Really interesting. Target closed in 1997 due to low sales, and by 1999 had become a Hobby Lobby. JCPenney closed its Danville store in 2001, along with two others in Illinois. In 2004, a wing of the mall was renovated to make room for a Goodies clothing store. The former JCPenney store became a Steve and Barry's in 2006. That same year, several anchor stores were proposed for the mall, including an Old Navy, Dunham Sports, County Market, which replaced the National Supermarket, Hobby Lobby, Steve & Barry's, and Goodies, all closed in 2008, the latter two due to bankruptcy of the chains. The loss of these stores led to rumors that the mall would close or be converted to other uses, or that Elder Bierman or Sears would relocate to elsewhere in town. It's just so dead on this side of the mall. So the Slumberland Furniture is where the Sears used to be, which I guess it wasn't open yet.
Boy, this is a dead mall.
I wonder what was going on in this area here, if it was like a party or something going on they're trying to set up. Here's the food court area. It's a very 80s, 90s aesthetic going on with it. By 2010, the last restaurant had closed in the food court, sadly. Elder Beerman was rebranded Carson's in 2011, and Dunham Sports filled the rest of the former Hobby Lobby. Former Goodies space became a Ross in the mid-2012, and in mid-2013, Burlington opened in the former JCPenney. The addition of new stores brought occupancy levels up to 78%. In September 2014, Sears announced that it would close its Village Mall store. In mid-2015, the Joy and Fabrics was added to the mall, while the City of Danville offered incentive to the Slumberland Furniture chain to open its store in the former Sears. On January 31st, 2018, the Bon Ton store announced that Carson's would be closing as part of a plan to close 42 stores nationwide. The store closed in April 2018. On April 18th, 2018, it was announced that Bon Ton stores would be going out of business due to bankruptcy. Thank you. I guess it does have what you probably consider like a village theme to it. I mean, I like the amount of trees that are throughout this mall. Well, I definitely think that the occupancy level is nowhere near 78% anymore at this point, sadly. This is a pretty dead mall now. It's very empty. Interesting little drawings and going on this wall here. Well, thank you for joining me on this little wandering around this dead mall. I'll see you all next time.
Later. We'll be right back.